The coronavirus pandemic has wiped Clorox clean of its own supplies. The company says it can't keep up with the high demand for its disinfecting wipes because the material they're made from is also used to make things like masks, gowns, and other medical items. Clorox says the shortage will likely continue well into next year.